I can't eat all this. Why not?
You got all the time in the world to eat.
I have to eat ranch on everything. My kids are about to eat pizza, spaghetti, salad, french fries.
Yep.
All right.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
That's awful because it's so good.
I can buy dairy free ranch. It's just not as good.
Yeah.
Your meatballs does terrible.
They're afraid we'll get cut with a knife.
Well, you got a good looking meal, ain't you?
Huh?
You got a good looking meal. Eat all of it.
Oh,
yeah.
I can't eat half of that.
Well,
scoop it over in one of them other bowls and eat it later, ain't? Don't waste it.
I didn't know. Ain't no 10 and a half tomorrow.
I know you won't waste that food, though, ain't?
Where else is it going to go? Them kids in Africa sure ain't going to get it. No, that's all true. Dad used to do that stuff all the time. He'd like, make us watch those videos of the kids in Africa starving. And I'm like, what are we supposed to do? Pack it up and ship it to him? It's going to be bad by the time it gets there.
Nothing is going
there. Yeah, you got some dressing right here.
Yeah.
You want it?
Yeah.